It should not take a revolution in our thinking to see that our relentless taking from the environment is not just a threat to the view from our back porches. Open space loss is having a profound effect on the planet's capacity to support us. But underlying causes like population pressure and a lack of concern for the environment will remain until we as a species see that we are a part of nature, not apart from it. But while we dally, searching for a sustainable way to live on Earth, our posterity is depending on the thousands of conservation groups which are working to leave something for them.